If he thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard. Eating through his...
Maybe he was running his mouth, like you are. Show some fucking respect.